Yzerman, representing the Detroit Red Wings, the youngest player ever in the history of the All-Star game.
Yzerman, turning from behind the net.
Are they kidding you in that room about being the kitty on the club?
Well, they're doing that a little bit, but I didn't expect to play in the All-Star game. I just wanted to stick with the team all year and learn a lot.